back to my channel. In today's video, it's a little bit of a different video, one that I haven't done before on my channel, and I thought I would share with you guys this really special package that I just got in the mail from one of my subscribers, Lucelli. And I have just been dying to open this up. I've actually waited. I had it a few days ago and I wanted to wait to do a full video with you guys and like unboxing. And she got so many special things for the twins and I'm just so excited. I've just opened up the box so I can kind of see a little peek of what's inside, but I'm so excited to just dig in there and show you guys everything that she got. So I just wanted to say thank you so much, Lucelli, for getting the girls so many things, and I'm just so grateful. So I just thought I would do a full video and share with you guys what she got them. And if you guys want to see more videos like this where I kind of do unboxings, give this video a thumbs up. And I am gonna get started with this video. Okay, so I just have the package right down here, and it's just a little bit easier for me to film showing you guys like this. So I'm just gonna dig in and share everything that she got the girls, and I'm so excited. Oh my goodness, what is this? Oh my god. Ooh, so we have this really big unicorn bag, you guys. Look at that. You guys know I love unicorns. And it's so sparkly, and I'm sure that'll come in handy. Oh my goodness, look at these. Oh my god, these are the most adorable little things I've ever seen. Look at that. These would be perfect for a little photo shoot of the girls, and they're just little mermaid outfits. Look how cute. So she got two of them, and I love the teal. The teal is so pretty, you guys, and I love the little starfish up there. And these are all handmade. Oh, we've got a little card right here. I should open this up. So she got me a little card too, which is so sweet. Aww. I'm gonna read that after. Thank you so much, Lucelli. And it's such a pretty card. I'm definitely gonna display it. And what should I? Ooh, oh my God, look at this. It's a ginormous mug, you guys. Mug bowl. That is so cute. And that's like my favorite color, pink. This is actually the color of like my walls and the color of the girls' walls. If you can see there, it like matches perfectly. This is so cute. So right here, she actually got these little washcloths. So we've got one and there's two in here for the girls. And then I don't know what these are. Something smells really good in this package though. I wonder if it's this. Is it? These are so cute! Little candles. And it says raspberry sugar. That's definitely what I'm smelling right now, you guys. It smells heavenly right now.
They have little faces on them. They're so cute.
Pretty much just laid everything out on the floor. It's just a little bit easier for me to show you guys everything. But I just showed you guys the two little candles right here, which are just adorable. I can't wait to use these as like decor. And the next thing she got right here are these really cute mermaid bandana bibs. So this is the first one here. And then you got a blue one and then one with stars. So she got two of those. They're so cute. And these are just the most adorable little outfits right here. So we got Bows Before Bros, and these are 12 months. Really cute little saying outfits on there. But these are so adorable. I can't wait to get the girls in these. I have to say, I am really excited about these little cappuccino cups right here. Next little outfits right here that she got them is Messy Hair Don't Care. These were just my favorite. These are so cute. And these are also 12 months. And I love the little foiled heart, and they're just so cute. So right here we have their fancy dresses, and I love the detailing on this, you guys. Look at that, little mermaids, and just so pretty. I love the pastel colors, and they have little gold buttons right here. So these ones are actually 12 months as well, and I can't wait. Definitely by next summer, they'll probably be able to wear these. They're so cute though, and I love the detailing. So this one says sleep sold separately. I just love that. I think that's so funny. But these are also 12 months, and it's really nice to have clothing obviously for later months. And I think we have all the way up to 36 months, which is great. So they definitely have a lot of outfits. Here, how cute is this little box? Just a little something. I am definitely keeping this little box. And two maxi from Lucy. Oh my goodness. Little Maxi, so spoiled. Oh my god, it's a little bow tie. He definitely doesn't have anything this fancy, you guys. This is definitely gonna be his stepping up his game. I'll definitely have to take a little picture of him wearing this. Thank you. That is so sweet. And then right here, we have all of my new kitchenware, you guys. She spoiled me. So I'm not sure if you guys know, but I have the KitchenAid mixer and then also the blender downstairs from my wedding. So this is the exact same color. A lot of this is actually from KitchenAid. So right here, she got us a fine grater. And then this one is by KitchenAid. And I love the soft pink. It's just so pretty. This one's also KitchenAid tongs. Look at that. And then I thought this was really cool, you guys. I don't have this. Actually an ice cream scoop and stack. You can see from the picture right here, you can actually stack more ice cream on here. So ice cream has actually been one of my cravings along with fruit. So that definitely comes in handy. And then right here we have this spatula, and this is also KitchenAid, which is amazing because it's always good to have these, and I think we only have like one or two right now, so that'll definitely be nice. Scissors, that's so funny because we actually broke these the other day, and I needed to buy scissors, so these ones are light pink, and also by KitchenAid. Right here, these are so adorable, these little Hello Easter spoons, wooden spoons, so they're so cute. I love them, and then a whisk. And then right here we have like measuring cups right here. So these are also by KitchenAid, and I think she got them at Home Goods. So that's where you guys can probably find them. I am assuming this little fish might be for Max. Right here, to Maxie from Lucy, enjoy your fish. That is so cute, you guys. It's just this like little silicone fishy. He loves toys in general. He's gonna have a blast. And then right here, she actually got us this bottle stopper. So this is for Ryan and I. B is for Batagello. So I'm really happy about that once I can start having glasses of wine again. But it's rose gold, it's super pretty. And then last but not least, she got them these little Disney Minnie Mouse outfits. How cute are these little onesies, you guys? These are just adorable. So soft as well. Oh my goodness. And we don't have a Disney store out here, so it's really nice that they can have some Disney outfits. I know my mom actually got them some stuff from the Disney store. I loved Disney princesses when I was younger, so I know they will probably love them too. Okay, guys, so that was the whole unboxing. And honestly, that was way too much, but like, I am just so excited and thankful. So thank you so much, Lucelli, for getting the girls so much stuff. And also for getting me stuff for the kitchen. I'm so excited. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing me unbox that special package that I got. Also gonna leave her link down below on her Instagram as well. She's always posting cute little things. But yeah, I'm so thankful. There's so much stuff here, you guys. Like, I can't even believe it. And I'll try to leave links down below if you guys are interested on things. I already know where to get the KitchenAid stuff, so I'll leave that link down below for you guys. But I love everything. Everything's so me. And I actually have my P.O. Box address just down below in the description bar. So if you guys wanted to send cards or anything like that, I do collect all of my cards. I'm so excited. I'll probably show you guys in an upcoming video, but all the cards that I've gotten from you guys, I actually made a little scrapbook. So I'm gonna show you guys that because I've been crafting like crazy with Michaels, and I love scrapbooking, so I'll probably show you guys that in like a upcoming video. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and of course make sure you guys subscribe before you leave, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.